visions of what's involved. The tensions you must resolve. Distractions will just dissolve. You are not like me. He's encountered a setback. He isn't down to let that. Keep him on the ground, press that button, ignite the jetpack. Launch pad, shrink, disappear past the brink. The atmosphere's thinning and his plasma's tingly. Planes appear to be birds and birds appear to be bees. And he's hearing the words that occur to him for no reason. What are you living your life for? What are you willing to die for? What do you believe to be the grain of truth you can provide for this grand adventure? Is it your plan to spend your days battered about by these random events? Are you fueled by another engine? Lighting a fire beneath? Have you breathed and seen your breath in the winds? And have you reached that point? 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 The visions of what's involved, the tensions you must resolve, distractions will just dissolve. You are not like me. You only get to see this Earth one time. Its axis tilts, it changes climates, plates shift, weights and continents drift and draft, twisted fates and monstrous frictions, fragmentation, stress and aggravation, depression and confusion and bad relations. Use your imagination, elude their categorization. Whether the crowd gives boos or congratulations, the blues just summon you move through to the vast expanse of space on the universal infinite path to emancipation. The gravity of the planet grips you but don't abandon ship. You feel the pressure inside, can you withstand it? Have you reached that point? 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 The visions of what's involved, the tensions you must resolve, distractions will just dissolve. You are not like me. The heights you'll reach, the depths you'll delve to depend on the propulsion systems that propel you, methods that compel you, messages they sell you, punishments they give you for doing what they tell you. But we got passions, they got prisons, you got the freedom to make a decision. Will you abandon all your addictions, take your stand and live your convictions? What have you got to lose? What have you been taught to choose? What are you so hot to prove with your beautiful socks and shoes? The costumes fray, cloth cover skin like a shroud, exhaustion fade off in the wind like a cloud. The visions of what's involved, the tensions you must resolve, distractions will just dissolve. You are not like me.